Hi guys, my name is Sros, and today I'm going to cook river snail with chili sauce. So let's see the recipe together. Now I'm going to find lemongrass stalk. Going to find couple lamb leaf. Enough. I'm go back. Snail, the big snail. Lamb, cucumber, garlic, chili sauce, oyster sauce, sugar, salt, fish sauce. I'm going to put river snail and then I'm going to add some water and some salt. Around 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, now I take it out. Clean the snail one more time. Then I'm going to clean off with table. Lemongrass stalk, couple lamb leaf, lamb, leaf. Add some water. Garlic. Now I start to prepare chili sauce by pounding chili first. Garlic. Sugar. Sauce. lamb. Cut lemongrass stalk. Some salt, sugar, oyster sauce, chili sauce, blend it together. I start to grill snail. Now I'm taking the cooked one. For the remaining snail, I'm going to cook on the fire after the snail on the fire is cooked. So I just keep all the snail on the fire. And then I'm going to test the cooked one. You can see some snail on fire. And now it's time to test the cooked snail with me and all my brother. I choose this one. Hello.
Hello.
Yummy. It finished.
Thanks for watching.
And we hope you will like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.